Look at that, I got gloves on. Alright. Time to lay some glass. Wow, man, I've been working like crazy. I thought I was going to have 3 days off last weekend, and I did a double on Thursday. Spent a good portion of Friday sleeping, only to find out I had to work Saturday and Sunday. So it really sucks when. Sleep away most of Friday and find out that's your only day off. I'm pissed. Alright, what I'm going to do here is I already kind of laid out some glass on here. What I want to do is go ahead and lay a little resin down first. So it doesn't have to soak through, because the way the chop strand mat is set up, there's a binder in it. It takes a while to soak through, so this is called pre-wetting. Probably catalyzed too much resin for the job, but it's old resin, so it doesn't matter. I need to use it up. And I'll probably just, you know, if I got more resin and it hasn't set up yet, I'll just go over and grab some more glass and throw it in here. What we're going to do here is put a couple relief cuts. So we work our way around the corners. Place a little bit. Alright. Now let's add some more. Stuff like lots of this. And you end up pushing it around, playing with it, until it finally soaks through that binder. You could try rolling the air bubbles out now, but until it's wet, you're gonna make much progress. That resin from here. Forcing the corner a little bit. Okay. See, you might be able to see those air bubbles. They're everywhere. Definitely need to brace the new mold better than this one. wants the air right here. So I'm trying to do is push it up away, away from the center. Get as much of it out as I can. This roller is almost too big for that. This just takes as long as it takes. Sometimes you gotta dab it in with a brush too. It does not help with this thing moving around. I'm glad I painted this thing black. Maybe old or whatever, but it would wore me out looking for those air bubbles. You gotta cut it. Got a dart in it or something to get it to lay in there. Thank you. move some of that resin to the edge. Try to get it up there in my corner. Get it into one corner, it pops out of the other corner, and then you get it in that corner, it pops out of the first corner. See why I want to fill in that hole. That's a pain in the ass to laminate around. Okay.